Hi, I'm Glenn Murphy, and I'm a designer on Google Chrome. When we're on the web, we're always trying to get more done faster. But research has shown that most people don't really save time when they try to do multiple things at once. On the Chrome team, we don't think this is a problem with people. We think it's a problem with the tools they have at their disposal. We realized that any one time while browsing, you're only using 50% of your hands. Why? Because you only have one mouse. Chrome multitask mode changes that by giving you access to not one, but two mice at the same time. At first, it might be a little tricky to get the hang of steering two mice, but after a short period of time, it feels completely natural.
Boom. As an architect, if I make a mistake, it's a matter of life and death. Multitask mode has taken the stress off because I'm no longer thinking too hard about any one project.
We only have one computer between us, and we used to fight and fight over who got to use the internet first.
Well, now we don't have to wait or take turns anymore. With multitask mode, we can both check our email at the same time on the same computer.
Who's David?
Security is extremely important to Chrome, and multitask mode is no exception. To protect you from clicking on any link twice and accidentally double charging your credit card, Chrome will automatically shut down your computer if your mouse arrows get too close. We hope multitask mode helps you get the most out of every minute you use Chrome. To try it out, visit google.com/chrome/multitask.